Right, well, that's fancy job too. And yeah, we're going into the troll woods to see what's going on. Yes. Preventing them, yeah. Hopefully that will help me in this bit. Yeah. I didn't kill the trolls, I killed the running humans. And hopefully I'll manage to get to the end of this with enough money to get some decent trolls. Right, I have a bear. And stag riders. Yeah, people don't like trolls. So good. Hey, how do I get unpopular decision? How do I get minus one morale? Oh, and here they are. Alright, we'll take our position here. Meanwhile, we'll try and get as many people across the river as we can. Found a finished nearby in a radio settlement. That's why you guys in training lightning range now. Oh, that was a heavy hit, and the bear's gonna probably make that worse. That, on the other hand, is pretty good for me because they're in the river. Mr. Bear? Right. Now you're in chain lightning range. This one's interesting because I don't really want to charge across that river. I want them to come to me, so I'm going to put you guys on rest for a turn. Yeah, because I know he's going to retreat, which is a shame, but we'll see what the rest of these guys do. Silly things. For chain lightning, unfortunately. But we'll break you, shall we? Oh, we're fully up to routed now, are we? The kill with them, which is a bit of a shame. Mm-hmm. thank you for doing that. Can you shoot him as well? Excellent, thank you. I've wasted your turn. Attack. Kill him. Oh, there's an ambush, but that didn't go very well for them. Everyone else is having trouble getting across, so you can move up and disorder them. That'll be a stalemate attack. Taking a few losses there. But we got them on the run, which is pretty good. That was a costly victory. Yeah. Oh, tear packers. Oh, it turns rest will fix them up. We've already drawn out all their defensive fire. That best shot call at the start is pretty damn efficient. Upset they can actually finish them. Alright, who needs to rest? And you spend a turn raiding. Rest. 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 And rest. Most of the archers can move up to here. And you can move up to here. I'm going to use that to have a look in there. It was a settlement, I want to get right there. You should also rest. Oh, there's somebody down there who just got wolfed. Alright, 127 gold, which means you guys can become X-Men. And you guys can apparently I'm just short gold to get them into wolf killers. And I don't leave wolves on my borders. Good. There's a troll cave of some sort. Yeah, there's Tear of Quiet Earth. You get up to there and raid that. Oh, a second unpopular position. It's okay, we're gonna burn the village down now. And here we are with tier 20. Down. He's disordered. Yeah, that seems to be helping a little bit. Spirits are angry, this is probably a bad thing. I already know it's a bad thing. Yeah. And I get a very useful healer. I can just stir skin, that makes it very useful. Right, you need to rest for a turn. You need to rest a turn because we're about to get into a bit of a log jam anyway. Alright, so we've got minus 2 morale. But we've got plus 1 armor. And supplies gone up to 2. So that's 105. Which means I'm going to start saving now, mainly because I don't want to be using up too much in the way of money that I can be spending on units at the end. The accident's just too good a choice not to make. But yeah, we've ready 2 settlements, we've got some cash. Walls on the border. Alright, there's lots of walls. Alright, let's do a little bit of a shifty round. Someone's diary. That item, 10 XP bonus, right? You can have a diary. So, lose, kill, bring you up. Likewise. Then kill. Then you head towards the blood oak. Oh, that's the way up there I need to get as well. Always be looting. That's a waste. It's 5 turns as well. That's a fun bug. Crazy trolls, but I do think going this way is going to be the most efficient route. stop some these guys from resting. Alright. So I kind of want the magic. You for a turn. Oh yeah, because they've got artillery. Ambush. Oh, artillery retreat. And the vampire bats. Of course there's vampire bats. That also gets me an E. Alright, you move round. You move down to here. Take the cave, which gives me weapons. Okay, that's fine. So you can take that. With you. Alright. Oh, thank you very much. View into there. More weapons, that's nice. Even more weapons. I've got more weapons than I know what to do with. We finished the troll off. Excellent. Oh, I haven't spent our experience. That was silly. Grow forests are quite useful. Discount on troll units, definitely. Plus more pre-morale. Is that just to trolls? Just the trolls. Plus 9.82, that's a bit exact. Explore the cave. More trolls. Oh yes, we can try and talk to this one. Yes, thank you. They're just, well, some mercenary trolls at least. Rest for a turn. Cast Spirit vision about here. And there's some wolves up there. No weapons. Is a bit slow. Could have used the path, but I did that last time. I'm just trying to try something new this time. And yep, here we find the horrible secret. Yes, they've been cutting down the blood trees. See you next time. But so far, it's going pretty well. I could probably use a turn to heal everyone up a bit. Which, to be fair, I might do now. Apparently. Alright, that puts me in a good place for next time. I'll see you then.